As you work with modifiers, you may encounter a case where you need to trigger some sort of effect every time a particular value changes. Like in this scene here, I want to trigger this displacement deformer every time this envelope modifier changes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add a delay value node. What this node does is it just takes the modifier value coming in and it delays it by a brief period of time. At a delay time of 1, it's going to delay it by 1 second. I want it to be a lot shorter than that, so I'm going to set it to 1 over 30 or 1 30th of the second. So it's going to be a very brief delay. The next thing I'm going to do is add a combiner. What this node is going to do, it's going to combine the envelope modifier I had earlier and the delay value that I have now. And all we want to do is find the difference between these two values. So I'm going to set the operation to subtract. Now that's going to give me the difference, but it's also going to give me a positive or negative value. And I want to just get the total magnitude of the value. So the next step is going to be add an envelope modifier. This envelope modifier is going to have nothing really changed except for the incoming operation. I'm going to tell it to take absolute. And that just tells it to ignore the negative sign and just look at the absolute value, positive or negative. What's the magnitude of the value coming in? So with this done, I now have a pretty simple system that's going to find any changes in my envelope and output the magnitude of that change. So my last step is to connect it up to my condition modifier and to change the threshold, because at the moment that threshold of 0.5 is pretty unlikely that the difference from this envelope is going to be large enough to activate this threshold. So by just setting it to like 0.01, I can get rid of any low tolerance noise and it'll only activate when there's a value higher than 0.01. So now when I change this value node, you can see every time I change the value, it updates and it starts that little animation before it fades away.